Good Friday evening, and Kelsey Gerkins of the First Alert Weather Center. And looking ahead, we do have a heat wave heading our way tomorrow, just a little bit warmer than today as we see this ridge of high pressure start to move on in. Sunday is the day that we really start to get quite a bit warmer, and that warming trend does continue all the way through next week. So give you look at one of the hazards we are dealing with. We have dangerous sea conditions out there. We have a gale warning continuing until early tomorrow morning. And for the Central Coast, high surf advisory. We have large breaking waves, 8 to 12 feet. Dangerous rip currents as well for all of those west-facing beaches. That continues until tomorrow morning. Heading into tomorrow, we'll see a little bit of cloud cover pop back in for the South Coast area. But overall, it's a mostly sunny, beautiful day. Still breezy out there, but not expecting to see those gusty sundowner winds. Just a minor window event. Heading into your Sunday forecast, some cloud cover does return for South Santa Barbara County and Ventura County, but it's followed by bright blue sunny skies. As far as your highs for tomorrow, we're above average. Santa Barbara up to 82, 77 in Goleta, 76 degrees for Carbon Maria, Summerlin hitting 72 degrees. Santa Maria, you're looking at a pretty warm day overall, at least quite a bit warmer than what you saw today. The temperature in the city of Santa Maria is going to be bringing you all the way up to 81, 74 in Lompoc, low 90s for Buellton and San Ynez, San Luis Obispo, you're going to climb to 87, 95 in Paso, low 70s for those Central Coast beach cities in San Luis Obispo County. Down into Ventura County, mid to upper 70s at the coast, while we hit 90 in Ojai. Looking ahead to the weekend, your Sunday forecast, and the majority of those local cities will get a little bit warmer as we head towards the end of the weekend. That warmer trend does continue into next week. Have a great weekend.